Hello friends, and how are you all today? Let us integrate the given function. The given function is sine square x divided by 1 plus cos x into dx. Now, we can write sine square x as 1 minus cos square x, right? And we have in the denominator 1 plus cos x into dx. Now further, a square minus b square is equal to what? It is a minus b, here a is 1 and b is cos x, into a plus b divided by 1 plus cos x into dx. Now here, on simplifying, we have it equal to integral of 1 minus cos x into dx. So it can be written as integral of 1 into dx minus integral of cos x into dx, which is further equal to x minus integral of cos x is sine x plus c. And this is the required answer to the session. So hope you understood it well. Remember the identities that you learned in previous classes, and have a very nice day ahead.